About 12 billion years ago, when the universe was just a baby, galaxies were supposed to be messy, chaotic, and irregular. But astronomers in India have just discovered something that rewrites the cosmic story. A perfectly formed spiral galaxy named Alaknanda. Alaknanda looks strikingly like our own Milky Way, yet it existed only 1.5 billion years after the Big Bang. That's shockingly early for such an orderly structure. How could the universe build something so majestic so soon? This discovery was made possible by the James Webb Space Telescope, JWST, combined with gravitational lensing from the galaxy cluster Abel 2744. Indian researchers, PhD scholar Miss Rashi Jain and Professor Yogesh Wadadekar from NCRATIFR spotted Alaknanda's sweeping spiral arms, bright central bulge, and star clusters aligned like beads on a string. Until now, scientists believed spiral galaxies took billions of years to form. But Alaknanda challenges that idea. It tells us the early universe was far more capable, dynamic, and organized than we ever imagined. The galaxy was named after the Alaknanda River in the Himalayas, symbolizing a cosmic flow of stars across space and time. It's a reminder that the universe is full of surprises, and every discovery reshapes our understanding of cosmic history. Stay tuned to Science Avenue for the latest updates in science.